The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait on light till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
Hey guys, it's Annika here from innerstarstudios 157, and today I'm going to be doing a What I Got for Christmas haul, because these videos are very highly requested, and I know you guys like to watch them, I like to make them, so it's a win-win situation there. Just a disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. However, Christmas is kind of the one day a year where everyone can be greedy and no one can really judge that. So if any of you comment in the description, you're so ungrateful for everything that you got, just don't even watch it. Because first, every year on Christmas Eve, we get a little starter present just to keep our nerves on tact so that we can sleep. So I got Divergent, and this is an awesome one because it is disc and digital, so it gives me a tattoos, which are pretty swag, and then an online code so I can download it onto my computer or mobile phone and watch it wherever I want to. So I got Divergent, still waiting to watch it even though it is Christmas night. So Christmas has already happened in the morning, it's the night of Christmas, and I've filmed this video so many times, just none of the times were good enough. Two things I got on Christmas Eve were this Despicable Me 2 coloring book, and as you can see, I've already colored some of it, and it's actually really amazing, and I colored it all of Christmas Eve, well not all of Christmas Eve, but like Christmas Eve night I colored it a bunch. And to go with my coloring book, my mom got me the 64 pack of Crayola crayons. Now, if you were in my public school and you have the 64 pack of crayons, you were the cool kid. Like seriously. Like look how grand this is. And then imagine the light shining on it. Next thing I got was this pillow, which I actually asked for. It says, cry here when a fictional character dies, and it has a dotted line. I asked for this from lookhuman.com, and yeah, so I love this so much. It's so funny, and I think it just kind of completed the whole Christmas. Like, it wouldn't be Christmas without this pillow. So I got that. It's right in my hand here, and I don't know if you can see most of it because it is plugged in under my bed going up and over here. It is a 10-inch iPhone charger. I mean, not 10-inch, that would be really short. 10-foot-long charging cable for my iPhone. It comes in a variety of different colors, but I like the green. I got 5-pound free weights because who cannot have enough? Free weight. Hashtag the selfie, but I'm not using it so much as selfies. I'm actually using it right now as I do for videos. So it basically essentially has this button click, and it can either take a picture or it can start a video on your iPhone. So it doesn't plug into the cable part. It plugs into the headphone jack, which is super duper cool because if you're watching a YouTube video or like something on your phone, then this can work as turning up the volume, which is really cool. It's one of my bigger presents, and it is the Bose Freestyle headphones in the splatter paint, and it came in this little case. Well, it didn't come in it, but it came with that little case. So they're extra long, which I love. But basically, they're really comfortable headphones. And they just kind of like fit into your ear and they mold with your ear. I'll have them in this room. But I have just the basic Abercrombie navy blue sweatpants that say A and Fitch on it, S1981 or 19 something on it. And they are super duper cute. They're low cut, so I think I might return them for high cut ones. But I'm so really grateful. And I also got navy blue leggings, which in my closet, and they're so far away, but I love my leggings, and I think they look perfect under this. Next thing I got is this dancing Snoopy thing. It's just Snoopy, and then you press his hand. Ba 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 da. My brother got me this candle from Bath & Body Works. Actually, my mom got it for me, but my brother said that. And as you can tell, I've kind of used it a lot. And the Marshmallow Fireside one, I don't know why it's so fancy. It has, like, leaves on the top and everything. And it says White Barn at the top. But I know he got it from Bath & Body Works because it was in a Bath & Body Works bag with a Bath & Body Works coupon. So, confusing.
I got this Essie Grow Faster Base Coat.
I also got the No Chips Ahead Top Coat by Essie. I also got a nail dotter from Sephora, and I actually mentioned that I wanted a nail dotter. So my mom and I went to CVS, but we couldn't find one. So I'm guessing she was either at Sephora or she was looking specifically for a nail dotter, but she found one. And it came in a set with a little super duper soft little nail detailing brush.
I am so excited about these. I got some... I got some footy pajamas, and these are so swag. There are penguins and snowmans with a detachable hood, detachable feet. I just said to my mom, you know what, I want footies, and she got me high-quality footies from pajamagram.com. So excited, oh my god, I got these Bailey Bow hot chocolate Uggs, and they are so soft. And that new Ugg smell, and that new Ugg feel, like, have you ever put on new Uggs, and it's just like... they're surrounding your foot with fuzz and love and amazingness. If you are disturbed by disgusting images, you might want to look away now. Yes. If you're wondering what this blue is, that is when a dude in my art class put paint on the floor and I stepped in it. And guess who cleaned it up? I was tracking it everywhere, so I guess it was my fault. The things are, like, ripped. This is from when I went ghosting in the rain. I thought it would, like, go away, but it didn't. And it's really tight on my foot because the water has, like, soaked down into it. The thing that I hate about new Uggs, though, is you're so scared to wear them because... come on, I don't want this to become this.
I got this Goats and Trees calendar. So basically every single month there is a different picture of Goats and Trees, and I got this from Barnes & Noble.
I got a $50 Visa gift card, which I am super, super thankful for. And from my dad's coworker slash friend, I got a $15 iTunes gift card. And that is everything I got for Christmas, guys. Merry Christmas, I hope, or Happy Hanukkah, or Happy Birthday, or whatever. My brother's birthday is tomorrow. Yes, my mom was on labor on Christmas. So, whatever, I am actually really happy with my Christmas turnout this year. I love my family, I love you guys, I love all my friends, and I think hashtag blessed is the only thing to say. Okay, I love you guys so much. Stay classy and sassy.